bears, a big father bear. A middling-sized mother bear. And a little baby bear. One morning, father bear got up and came downstairs. Went outside to see what sort of morning it was. Then Mother Bear came downstairs. And started to make the porridge. But Baby Bear went on sleeping quietly in his little bed. It was such a lovely warm morning that Father Bear started to sing.
Up in the morning, go for me. Up in the morning, early, with the bird and the worm and the busy, buzzy bee. Up in the morning, early.
Then Mother Bear said, the porridge is too hot to eat yet. Shall we go for a walk while it's cooling? Yes, said Father Bear. Then he called out loudly, little bear, little bear, get up, come for a walk in the woods. And Baby Bear woke up and jumped out his little bed. And came running down the stairs in double quick time. Then off the three birds went for a walk in the woods. But who is it? One in here, one in there. A little girl with golden hair. She has lost her way in the woods. Tiptoes up to the little house and knocks on the door.
Climbs up, jumps down, and away through the woods she runs and she runs till she
see her own home and is safe as fly. Then the bear must sit down and have a good laugh.